Is Satan capable of telling the truth, or can he only lie?
Well, I would guess that he is capable of saying the truth when it serves his purpose. So even if he says the truth, it is for the purpose of spreading lies. But make no mistake about it. People nowadays tend not to understand that. The devil is not a fable. It's not a theological fantasy. It's as real and solid a reality as Mount Everest. And it is one of the greatest forces operating in the world, because it is really, in a sense, a counterforce to God. We all agree, no doubt, that God is all-powerful and the prime power more powerful than anything else. Granted. But the negative of God, the negation of God, which we call Satan, comes in second place. And compared to our human power, the intelligence and the sheer power of Satan is boundless. This is one of the deficiencies, I believe, of contemporary quote-unquote religion. I'm talking mainly to the Judeo-Christian branch of religion, that the idea of Satan has been pretty much lost. In earlier times, I think Christians were more keenly aware of the satanic side of the cosmos, and who were therefore more on guard. I think the so-called demythologizing movement that Teard himself was in a sense representing, because he was destroying orthodox Christianity, orthodox belief, and replacing it by that science fiction theology of his, which, as I say, was demonic.
Let's make an analogy. We are like a finite number, just a finite cardinality. And then there's Satan, which is the countably infinite. And then there's God, which is not only uncountably infinite, but perhaps the highest of all the infinities, like Cantor studied them. So even if Satan, compared to us, is infinite, is extremely powerful, compared to God, Satan is nothing. Is that the case?
Well, I don't think that from a theological point of view, one can really think of it that way, because if you look at the matter from a still higher perspective, it turns out, A, that Satan is necessary, and B, that unwittingly Satan is contributing to the work of God. The German poet Goethe has put it beautifully, and I think he's hit the point. I won't quote it in its original German, but the idea is that Satan is necessary to try to mislead human beings, is necessary as a counterforce to Christianity, the counterforce to God, because it is by giving opposition to Satan that human beings grow. If there were no challenge, if religion were just like receiving chocolate and eating it, that's a human fantasy. This would never be Christianity. So a negative force is needed to accomplish the will of God.
So when you pray, do you ever give thanks for Satan?
No, but it would make sense. It would not be in any way amiss, because Satan is there as a necessary ingredient. You see, you might naively and at the same time wisely ask the question, well, if God wants to give us this infinite gift, which we call salvation, eternal life, why doesn't he just give it to us? Instead of letting us struggle in a world that is full of pain and misery, and also, worse even than that, carries within it, the danger of damnation. Why has God so arranged it? Why doesn't he just give us whatever he has as a present, which ultimately it is. It is a present. Well, I think the answer to that is that God can do all things just by his own will. He can create the world, and he has created the world by his own will. But there is one thing that God cannot do simply by his will. And that is, he cannot give us the highest gift, salvation, because salvation is somewhat akin to God himself. And this is something that simply cannot be given. Even God cannot do this.
If you enjoyed this Toe clipping, then the full video is linked in the description. You should also sign up for Toe Mail, which is again in the description and the pinned comment. You'll receive immediate access to all exclusive updates from the Theories of Everything podcast. It also helps me communicate directly with the core Toe community. You'll also receive my top 10 toes. Think of it as the intellectual version of Quentin Tarantino's obsession.